These drivers get put randomly in their heats when they are in registration coming in tonight. And then at the driver's meeting, it's luck of the draw that ace, you get the first pole position. Second, third, fourth, all the way on down. All the flags on the back of the cars, and there are counters to keep track of the cars. A lot easier than just using the numbers on the driver's doors or signs. 44X, Matt Gibbard out of Chelsea in a Chevy.
A
go-kart
out of Chelsea.
We don't hear that every day.
Chevy's normally the go-to for these front-wheel drives, plus they made a million of them. 31, J.R. Jason McFarlane out of Jackson.